we will learn the story The Crow and the Old Man through picture cards. There lived a flock of crows on a banyan tree. One day, early in the morning, all the crows flew away in search of food, except one, the blackie. He slept until the sun rays touched him. Then he woke up and flew over the streets of the village in search of food. He was tired and sat on a branch of a tree. An old lady was frying vadas, which spread the aroma. Blackie wanted to eat the vadas, so he went and sat near the old man. The old man said, "If you are here to steal my vadas, then I will tie you." Blackie was afraid. Then he thought of a plan. He went to the backyard and said, "Oh dear, Grandma." The old woman thought it was her grandchildren calling her. So she went inside. Immediately, Blackie picked up the vada and flew away.